My name is Dapo Ajayi, your not too flashy, very respectful, typical Yoruba boy. And that's Ifeoma Okoye, Ife. She's an angel. Together we make the best couple, because once there is love, nothing else. I mean, not even tribe matters.
Eh! Oma Ibo! Nenu let me!
Oh, yeah, Yoruba.
You didn't see Yewande? You didn't see Etune?
A-G-K.
You didn't see Yabo?
What about Tumobi?
Oh, yeah, Benny! To bring home to me!
We have more eligible Igbo men.
Hello,
nah.
I'm Tijuake.
Nah, is this you? I can just give you a very good lifestyle. Nah. Okay, tell me, you gotta go to Dubai.
Tijuake, look, if you don't make it now, who's this man?
If Taiwo is greeting you now, answer her. Dalong.
But Dalong, what's up?
I'm fine.
In their family, they all come. Once they touch body, but twins.
I understand that you want to marry my daughter.
Yes, sir.
You will have to come with your family.
Hey, I heard that my future in-laws are here.
Yes.
Hey, you're welcome.
I am only trying. I am going to. Now, if I can't fight, and you told me to
run,
I am going to slaughter you.
You too. You are bent on this Omo Ibo. After what you know that the father did to me.
But what did you do to her for her to start calling you all those names?
Now you go and ask her that.
No, Papa, I'm asking you, what did you do to her?
Over my dead body!
Mommy, I am going to marry Ife. I love Ife and nothing can stop me. I swear, nothing will stop me from marrying Ife.
But that one kid, tell me the texture of your problem.
You know, Papa, your mother, isn't there a human being?
Maybe we should just give up. What if 5 years down the
then
line...
Then we will fight. To the very end.
For this world where we did, I never see anybody where like woman reach Yoruba man. They like woman. Oh. I got to look front.